This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet. You can feel it.
Absolutely. We can easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we can see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
Ooh! Whoa! Drop kick all the way to the outside.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out.
Can't see this going much further after that.
Throw him back in under the ropes.
Oh, man, just punishing. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Really just laying it in.
The Tribal Chief has it cinched in. Will Kavat sleeper hold?
He needs to find an escape prop.
Nice.
He's turning the tables. Placing them into the corner. Pinpointing the leg.
Ooh.
An effective attack to the leg can hurt everything from balance to mobility. It can drastically limit you inside the ring.
Attack that very few superstars can perform with such ease.
The champ trying to roar with these hits. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight. Corey, what kind of mindset does Reigns need to have in a match like this?
He's already in the mindset he needs, Corey. Reigns oozes confidence no matter who he's facing, where he's facing them, or what the stipulations are. He knows that he's the best there is right now, and he's proven time and time again that his confidence is unshakable.
Ooh.
Uses the edge of the knee.
And just look at the damage to Reigns' face.
A beatdown on the big dog.
Yeah, Cody Rhodes is clearly in control.
Ducking out of trouble. Hoist it up. Determination there with that kick out.
What a shot. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Goodness gracious. And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
Oh,
taking it right to him. No waiting.
Wards off that offense from Cody. Gets delivered back into the ring. Rhodes to the top.
Oh. Sidewalks covered by the champ.
And he breaks the count quickly.
Staying in this one.
Oh, the power.
What goes up must come down, and it sure as hell did right there.
Cody Rhodes drives them down with a vertebrae. Goes into the pin. Two count and a kick out at two.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Cody looking for the
crossroads. We can have a new champion.
Cover.
What in the world? Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
Looks like Cody is going after Reigns.
Look out! Suicide dive!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
punch lands. The challenger is not in a great place.
Roman turning up the pressure and the heat there.
Suplex! Launched. And now thrown back into the ring. Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Now a pin for the championship.
Four. Yeah. Five.
He's heading back to the ring. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. That'll break his arm. Vicious.
What is Cody Rhodes looking for here? Oh, my!
Vertebraker!
Cody Rhodes has his opponent right where he wants it. There's Crossroads. The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Two. Title change. We have a title change.
Here is your winner. WWE Universal Champion.